four leads advance to the championship final.
Here's Small Smoke. This is the second two sections of Small Smoke races. BA, Strathaven. BB, James Newhouse. BC, St. John Dolo Academy of Staten Island, New York. BD, Ursuline School. BE, Henderson. BF, Notre Dame of Lawrenceville, New Jersey. BG, Westwood. BH, Sidwell Friends. BI, Bernard's. BJ, Mount St. Dominic. BK, Mars Hills. BL, St. Catherine. BN, St. Basil Academy. BO, McCutcheon. BP, Springfield of Delaware County, Pennsylvania. BQ, St. Mark's. And BR, Bronson, Fairhaven. To the early league, we have Mars Hills, Rockaway, New Jersey. US number 5 from indoor.
Come on, Dad! Come on, Dad! Finish it! Neutralize! Relax! Get your elbows back, man!
Dunkin' Donuts is proud to be a sponsor of the 2011 Penn Relay. Stop by one of our many greater Philadelphia area Dunkin' Donuts locations and visit our Dunkin' Donuts truck here at the Penn Relay for some delicious treats. It's the perfect way to get you running and keep you running all day. Dunkin' Donuts, America runs on Dunkin'.
But we also turn to the legend of Sidwell Friends of Washington, D.C. Offer shoulder passing out from St. Catharines in Richmond, Virginia. Coming down home stretch to first exchange. St. Catharines. St. Catharines. Sidwell Friends. Strathaven. In that order.
Say it more to the Ursuline School. Henderson now is fifth. Stratton with the lead. Sidwell second, James Hillhouse in third.
Your school can win $10,000 of AAE sports equipment just by joining the wonderful people at myAAEWorld.com, AAE's new social website for local food in the village. The tournament is easy, open to anyone, and closes on May 15th. AAE is proud to be the official track and field equipment supplier of Penn Relays. Enter today.
To go, that's Stratton Avon, his top seed in this section. Second is Sidwell, moving up in the third, that's Henderson of Westchester. Now moving to the second is Henderson. Stratton Avon, coming off the curve, but we can't go first.
On,
and Henderson in second, Sidwell third.
Wow.
Yeah.
7.